Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm gonna talk about top 3 best paints. Starting at number 3. Wagner Spray Techo 518080. If you're prepared to stretch your budget to around $100, you can buy the Wagner Control Spray Max. This is the best HVLP sprayer in the market. With a flow rate of 0.1 gallons per minute, this paint sprayer performs 25% better than the Control Spray Double Duty. It also increases the scope of materials you can spray. Like the Double Duty model, the Max model can spray oil enamels, oil-based primers, oil stains, clear sealers, polyurethane, and varnish. But this sprayer can also spray lacquer, automotive finishes, and latex paint. The Max model comes with a 1-year warranty. But a 1-year warranty is what I would expect from a product in this price range. Overall, you should buy the Max model if you plan to spray lacquer and latex paint. Otherwise, the Double Duty model will serve you just fine. Check out the description for more information and latest price. Coming at number 2. Wagner 518050. Now, if you're looking for the best paint sprayer for home use including furniture and cabinets, the Wagner Control Spray Double Duty is the product for you. This HVLP sprayer is cheap, compact, and light. However, at 0.08 gallons per minute, this product has the lowest flow rate among the products in our list. But for a home user, who have less experience with paint sprayers, the low flow rate is a good thing. You can use this machine to spray oil enamels, oil-based primers, oil stains, clear sealers, polyurethane, and varnish. The Wagner 518050 Control Spray is 75% cheaper than the Graco Magnum X5. But the warranty on both machines extends for 1 year. A 1-year warranty on a product this economical is a real steal when compared to the same warranty on a much more expensive product. And number 1 of this list. Graco Magnum 262800X5. Starting our reviews with a bang is the Graco Magnum X5, the best handheld paint sprayer on the market. It's the largest, heaviest, and the most expensive paint sprayer on our list. But it's also the most powerful. Producing an outstanding flow rate of 0.24 gallons per minute, this sprayer is best suited for situations where speed, as well as quality, counts. The X5 comes with a 0.015 inch spray tip that produces a 10 inch fan. As for the pressure, well, you can vary it anywhere between 0 to 3000 pounds per square inch. The default 0.015 spray tip works for enamels, primers, interior paints, and exterior paints, making this the best paint sprayer for exterior and interior walls. However, if you want to spray stains, you'll need a smaller dip, which you must buy separately. The X5 is compatible with tips between 0.011 and 0.021 inches in diameter. Consequently, you can get a fan width ranging from 6 to 12 inches depending on the dip. On the downside, the sprayer comes with only a 1-year warranty. For a machine this expensive, a longer warranty would really have been preferable.
All of these items are available on Amazon.com. I have included all the links in the description. You can check out these links for latest price. Guys, thank you for watching. If you like this video, please hit the like button below. Share with your friends, and be sure to subscribe.